Hey there, it's Mike Field. Good morning to you. I want to get a little technical with some housing statistics that I thought you would find interesting and has to do with the housing affordability. So what we did is we looked at from 1999 to 2019. There has been an increase in the median sold price of homes by the tune of 50%. All right. And when we look at that, we see that obviously those prices have doubled. However, the interest rates with where they are right now has allowed that payment to only rise in by the tune of 22%. So when we look at that in 1999, with the average interest rate of 7.5%, monthly payment at 768, if we fast forward 20 years, where the rates are right now, 3625, that monthly payment's 982 a month. So basically 214 bucks separates the difference in mortgage payment between that 20-year span. So the point is, for folks right now looking at what type of market and environment we're in, it's pretty remarkable to see that as prices go up and the rates stay down, you're basically having a slightly higher payment than you would have 20 years ago. Now, the other thing to keep in mind is obviously incomes have gone way up in 20 years. So the good news is that house that cost you 768 back in 1999 is only a few bucks more expensive at 982 a month. But when you take into consideration your increased wages, it's a very, very nice opportunity. And for those of us who own a property, it's a good thing to know that the overall cost of ownership is way down. And for me, being in the game is obviously a nice thing to be able to present to people. Now, the second thing I want to just bring up is there's been a also slight savings for those people who buy in 2018 compared to 2019. Right now, with the rates where they are, even with an increase in equity and median sale price at 215,000, right? In 2018, it was 2005. You're going to save about 56 bucks a month on your average payment based on where the rates are. So just within the last year, you can see what the savings would have been. And that's information that is good and healthy. And obviously, we want you guys to know that if there's something we can do to be a resource for you in the market, please reach out. My cell phone is 518-669-1804. Hope you guys have a wonderful Friday. Thanks for tuning in for this quick session here, and I hope you have a great day.